Hi, this is future me, editing me. I am inserting this in the beginning of the video. There, here comes Kit Kat. Bruce is going to be kind of loud in the beginning of the video. He is playing with his toy, which is right over there, that little squeaky. So I just wanted to warn you that he will be playing that with that toy for a little bit. So hopefully it won't be too annoying, because then eventually he stops and then starts chewing on his little chew toy. Anyways, I hope you enjoy the video. Bye.
Hi, welcome back to my channel. Happy Friday. As you can see from the title of this video, I have a small haul from Daiso. So it's my second item that I purchased for 2024, which I will share with you here in a second. I have my front door open. There's Kit Kat right there. So the front door is that way, and the sun's starting to come through, which you can sort of see. There's Bruce right there to the left. Here's Kit Kat now on the right, or here in front of me. But so what I wanted to share is my plan for 2024 was to do a no spend. And let me show you what it looked like here in my happy planner. Kit Kat. So this is what it looks like. This is something that I printed out from the Cookie Monster Co. And there's Bruce. Bruce. Hopefully that won't be too loud or too annoying. I do apologize. But Bruce has been unwell since December, and it's nice to hear him, Kit Kat, wanting to play with his toys. But this is something that I printed out from the Cookie Monster Co. On Facebook. If when you join her group, she has like a couple of freebie things, and so this is one of them. And so I printed it out to make it fit the happy planner, and this was going to be my no spend list. So in case I did buy anything, I would keep track of it here. Kit Kat, come on. So as you can see, I did buy two items. So the first one I purchased was a class from Heart Breathing called Your Path Forward. So that cost me $69. And the second thing that I purchased was yesterday at Daiso for $27.01. And I generally cannot go to Daiso just to browse. I knew I was going to be buying things if I ever go. And I wanted to purchase something for my nephew. Bruce. I'm so sorry. So everything that I'm going to show you cost me $1.75. And Daiso is a Japanese, kind of like a 99-cent store, except now their items, I think, are $1.75. That's the price. So let me go ahead and show you first. Kit Kat. Sorry, that was him rubbing. So for my nephew, I bought him a shovel. And this is the reason why I went into Daiso to begin with, because I like their gardening stuff. I think the quality of their gardening items is pretty good. This is what I have, so I bought one for him too. I call this my zombie killer, but it's like a small little hoe. So once I found these two for him, I knew that I had to look through the stationery things. I bought this little guy for myself. It's Donald, and you stick him in your plant, and then he kind of is standing there, but that's what he looks like. Kit Kat, come on. I picked up some Chinese washi, and I don't really want to take it out of the wrapping, but that's what it looks like, and it's this design here. And then I picked up two of the panda, and that's what this guy it looks like, and I actually used him in one of my spreads in my Hobonichi. Picked up this little one. It has little, I think, assorted animals, and I thought that was cute. Packets of sticker flakes. So this one has 40 pieces, and for $1.75, can't say no. So there's the first one. Here's the second one. Here's the third one. Fourth, and the last one of the sticker packs. This one has 60. And then the last thing I want to show you that I purchased is this charm. It has a dragon. So tomorrow is Chinese New Year. It's going to be the year of the dragon. And I thought, and it comes with a little, it has a little bell on it. But my husband spotted this and I needed to get it because the story that I'm working on actually has Chinese dragons in it. And so I thought I would either hang it off of one of my planners or maybe place it on my bag. But I just like the way it looks. I'm missing something. My husband wanted some magnets. It's like a magnet band. That also cost $1.75, but he took it with him to work today. The total price for everything here with tax is $27.01. And I'm pretty happy with the things that I bought. I feel like I, you know, got my money's worth. And this is just an awesome gardening tool. If you have a Daiso, I highly recommend this little tool. I've had mines now for a few years and it works pretty. If we get attacked by zombies, this would be a perfect zombie weapon. So if you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, give it a thumbs down. Subscribe if you like to see generally flip-throughs of my Hobonichi cousin. And that's it. Have a great weekend, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.